Yo, Trench Baby Freestyle, big up Cash. Yo, let's go. It's that year 2020 with viruses and politics. 5G radiation poles, God, it ain't making sense. Like, how can we be taking advice from these fucking scientists when they be in the lab always trying shit? Look around, the world is in a crisis. But don't come close because you might die, sis. Corona's about her, she's very selfish. Cause she's coming for the old, young, rich and poor kids. But meanwhile, the country that gave you the virus is back open for business. Now they're selling gloves and masks like, who fucking did this? Is everybody mad or we just plain out stupid?
Must be.
I'm like a agenda.
Yeah.
Social distancing is a gentle reminder. Stay in your house and get zapped by the media. So many apps on your phone, take a breather. Cause right now, things are getting so bad. You can buy one pack of eggs and that's no propaganda.
Madness.
The other day I saw the army on the street and it reminded me of something out of Hotel Rwanda. Just got a call from my nan. Heard she got the flu and my heartbeat banged.
Yeah.
Corona's about lurking, hiding in a drum. But that Jamaican immune system's too fucking strong, believe. But some people, they ain't fortunate. My boy lost his mum and he can't even see her dead. Shit, the hospital won't let him in. There is nothing he can do, man, it's so disturbing.
What?
People dying alone on the hospital wing.
Yeah.
Families grieving, traumatized with the fact that they won't see them again. What the fuck is happening? The beginning of an end or a new fucking trend. The NHS are at war and we're at home clapping. I am not imagining, this is so fucking grim. Companies are going bust because no one is biting. So I look right within and I start humbling. I am blessed, you are blessed, let that love flow
in.
We can get through this, than a Benefield thing. Next time be prepared, don't get caught slipping. Cause we're living like some soulless humans on a pin. Every day on the net, we are purchasing. We need more and more, like we're on heroin. Mankind led by the blind, but still following.
Yeah.
Look, I want to ask all my younger brothers something like,
what?
Where's your rollie, where's your chain, where's your AP?
Where?
Where's your night now, Off-White and your Stony?
Yeah.
Who gives a fuck about Balenciaga? When pasta and toilet paper is the biggest commodity.
True.
Where's your gang? Where's your girl? Where's your side piece? Most probably locked in the room and fucking ass party. I ain't laughing, I'm just telling you the facts. The only thing that matter right now is family and love. One.